Yeah. Yeah, man, I do it for the fam. Trying to put food on my table, going ham. PYT says she knows who I am.
Hey guys, what is going on? This is Mike or Geekermon, and welcome back. So today we're going to be playing a new game. I guess it's new to me. It's been out for a little while, but it is Battlefield 1. So I probably am not going to spend too much time playing the multiplayer of this game. Honestly, if I'm going to play multiplayer, it's going to be Destiny. But I think it'll be super fun to play through the campaign of this, so... Alright, so this should be pretty brand new to me, because I don't play a whole lot of dice games, honestly. I didn't play Battlefield 4, and I didn't play... What else is dice? They had Hardline, I think, came out. I didn't play that one either. Ooh, creepy way to wake somebody up. Snap. I'm excited to see how the graphics look, because I think that they're going to be, I mean, not quite this. This is a little more cinematic, but I think they're going to be pretty good. This is on Xbox One, by the way, for those of you guys wondering. And in other good news, the next Call of Duty next year is supposed to go back to the roots. Boots on the ground. I can play that for sure. It's when the jetpacking happens that I get all... It's not for me. I get all messed up playing with the jetpacks. Oh, dang. In-game's pretty good.
We have to hold this line!
These graphics are impressive. Holy cow. All right, let's see if we can figure out the controls here. Aim. Nice. Fire. Reload. Sprint right here. Yep. Just crouch. Crouch. Okay. B is crouch. Look at the lens flare. That alone is very impressive. Holy cow. Probably should get behind some cover. I'm just standing up firing. Somebody get me a sniper. I'll quick scope him. All right. Holy cow. Is that guy over there? Sure is. Whoa. Holy cow, there's a whole bunch of guys over there. Reload. That's awesome. So it's the clip sticks all the way out the side. Switch weapon. Alright, we got a pistol here. I almost shot my teammate in the head. I'm so sorry. It's a good thing these enemies have bad aim. Alright, let's try to get through this window here. My KD so far... spectacular. Uh oh. Alright, so you can't reload halfway through. Oh no, I'm out of ammo. Oh no. What is this? Switch weapons. Oh crap, 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 crap. Oh, this is single fire. Okay. I was like holding the trigger and nothing was happening. Whoa. I'd say that guy's gone. Alright, yeah, this is like a rifle. Oh, grenade. Whoa! That almost took me out. Alright, how do I get down? Oh, I am getting shot. I'm about to die. Come on, stay alive. Oh, this is bad. I'm getting overrun. Oh, no! Run! I have 37 health. Where's the health pack set? I have one bullet left? Alright, how do I throw grenades? Left bumper's grenades. Right stick is to punch. Is this a good guy or a bad guy? Oh, no! Oh, no. Back up, back up, back up, back up! How are we still alive? Oh, we have 18 health left. 2 health! Oh, we're so done. We're so done, guys. Forget it. I have no ammo. One shot. Headshot. Nice. Alright, I guess we're gonna push up. Grab this gun. No, I held for a long time, but only so much. Oh, we were supposed to die. Okay.
So many of us thinking this war would be our rite of passage, our great adventure.
Oh.
Let me tell you, it was no adventure.
Holy cow. Come on, keep them coming. Watch out down here. Oh, this turret is awesome. Oh, I'm glad that was a enemy, because the way he was facing, that could have easily been a friend. Whoa, 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 whoa. Friendly, friendly. All right, there is a little marker above their head if they're friendly. Holy cow. Oh, I should have shot the blimp. Oh, we're taking them out. Here we go. Nerf shotguns. Holy cow. I'm totally kidding. That's a Destiny reference. Right, we gotta back up. We're about to die again. I like everything goes to slow-mo when you're about... Is this a bad guy? What? He's straight up tanking the shots. I'm trying. Alright, we just need to run. We need to back up. What's alright? We got a pistol? Oh yeah, get wrecked. Is that flamethrower bad? I don't understand. I shotgunned him a whole bunch. He didn't die. Holy cow. Oh no. Yep. Tried to stay alive. Poor Woodrow. 1918. This is a really cool way to move through the story. You go from character to character. It's kind of a cutscene, but it doesn't really pull you out of the game. Oh, nice. Oh, here we go. It's about to go down. Zoom weapon. Okay. Oh, yeah. Alright, so that is a cannon shot, and this is... Okay, that's cannon. That's machine gun. Okay, okay. I'm ready. Don't know if we killed the flamethrower guy. He's pretty invincible. Oh! Alright, so it takes a while to reload the cannon. Move it in over here. Got him. Nice. Alright, I don't want to shoot my own tank. Oh, look at this guy trying to outrun me. GG. Holy cow. Ooh, I think we ran over that guy. Field gun. All right, we gotta take out the field gun. Problem is, I don't know where I'm supposed to be looking. Oh, push through. Very nice. Oh, just run over the wall. Forget it. I'm trying to aim left. Low sensitivity problems. Oh, I'd say we took that guy out. Good work. I kind of want to shoot down the blimp. Is that possible? I'd say not right now.
Push on, damn it! Pull us through. Fire at anything that moves.
All right, here we go. Time to mow him down.
We're gonna make it! Incoming!
Oh man.
Adventure, we found fear.
Holy cow, this is really cool. That guy's doing the biggest split ever. Oh snap, here we go. Gas mask time. We going this way? Holy cow. Hold at all costs. Okay, okay. Let's do this. Look at all the weapons for us to pick. Holy cow, look at this thing. Does this not aim? Oh, bayonet charges. Alright, sprint and then press melee. Oh, I just laid down. We got no scoped. Oh no, we're gonna die. Well, at least we were supposed to die because we died so quick right there. Alright, I gotta kill the flamethrower guy. There he is. This dude is so strong. Oh my gosh. Oh, we got him. Holy cow. Come on, guys. Hold it. Let's go. I'm gonna get over here. Bayonet charge. Oh, snap. Find somebody. Oh, yeah. Here we go. No. No. Oh, that guy's done right there. Headshot. My only chance. Bayonet charge. Oh, that guy got destroyed. Oh. Philip Buford's my favorite character so far. Whoa. I don't even know where to shoot. What? I'm gonna waste ammo. Let's grab this thing. Oh, snap. No, 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 no. Oh, we didn't get to spend any time as that character. Oh, is he still alive? Oh, 1v1 me, bro.
They push.
Let's go.
We push. Every once in a while, we push hard enough that the light breaks through the clouds. It's in a world beyond the war glimmers. Just out of reach.
This is pretty cool.
The war is the world, and the world is the war. But behind every gun sight, is a human being. We are those people. We are the jaded. We are the naive. We are the honorable and the criminal. We are the bound for legend and the lost to history. We are the knights of the sky, the ghosts in the desert, and the rats in the mud. These are our stories.
Oh, 10 out of 10 opening sequence. That was so cool. Alright, so I guess this is the first story mission. Over the top. Smash through enemy lines in the MKV tank. Black Bess. Alright, let's do it. What a beautiful day to go for a drive. I will say, they've done a good job with the cinematic cutscenes in this game. It keeps it immersive, but it's still a great cutscene. It's cool.
Sir. Townsend.
Come on. You miss all the fun.
Feels like I'm watching a movie.
All artillery! Fire!
I've been looking at your papers.
Don't worry about me, sir. I'm ready to do my bit for King and Country.
I guess this is a good guy.
Forward and reverse when you're told you'll do all right for me. Grab those, would you? Come and meet Big Bess. Woman of your dreams.
Like he's like, oh yeah. Big Bess, there she is.
And our new driver, boys.
She does not like it when you swear. Finch.
Is he talking about the tank or the bird?
What before?
Mind your business, Amanus. Listen, don't worry. She'll look after you, yeah?
All right, boys.
This is the big one. Our orders are to punch through the German line, destroying artillery positions as we go, Finch.
Yes, sir.
After that, we'll advance on the French town of Cambrai, where I have been assured there is wine, women, and song.
So you should enjoy that.
Ha, I'm a man is wine.
Jesus. Are we in safe hands or what, boys?
All right, my manners.
Remember, boys, do your jobs, take care of each other. Macbeth will take care of you.
May Lord have mercy on our souls.
We get through this together, right, Edwards?
Right, sir.
Full ahead, driver!
Oh, are we gonna get to drive the tank? I think we are. Oh, snap. All right, right triggers to aim. I don't quite. I think I'm driving it.
That pigeon could save your life. It's our only line of communication.
Let's see if I don't touch anything. No, okay, I'm not driving it. I'm just.
Starting to get the hang of it.
I'm just one of the. Just firing, I guess.
I'll stop. This is far enough. Infantry will go on the first whistle. Then we follow.
All right.
Heavens above. You ever seen anything like this?
I have.
Look at that thing.
Sorry to say.
Listen, we're going to cut down the guns up by that windmill.
Is that a blimp? Down the guns up by the windmill. Right.
Give our boys some room. That's our cue.
Oh, okay. Now I'm driving it. Here we go. Oh, snap. I'm really afraid I'm going to run over one of my own friends here.
Don't get us stuck in the mud like that.
Don't worry, I'm a great driver. Look at us staying on the path. Oh my. Uh-oh. Excuse me. So sorry, coming through. Alright, we got to head up the hill. Left or right? We're going under the bridge. Let's go. Mud will slow the tank. Oh no! Well, I drove into a puddle. Don't worry, we're good. Let's head through here.
Alright,
that's machine gun. Oh yeah, we took him out. We're good. Oh, snap!
Look where that shot came from. Let them have it.
I'm trying. Yeah, there we go. Oh, somebody else got a machine gun. Come here. Get out of here. That's enough. We're going around our tank. I'm just going to run over these guys. Excuse me, sir. Oh, sorry. Uh-oh. Off-road. It's a Jeep. Oh. Trying to run from me? Get back here. Alright, we're taking Piccadilly Mill. Alright, can't reach you. Just going to have to blow up the wall. Oh snap, we got a grenade under us. Oh, look out, teammate! There we go. Big cannon. There we go. Just got quick scoped out of the tank. Oh, we gotta move. Alright, alright, I'm taking him out. We're good. Three down. Oh, there's a turret right here. Get out of there. There we go. All right, we should be able to. Oh, should be able to take Piccadilly Mill now.
Hold them, keep them suppressed.
Get back up on the zone. There we go.
Cannon's gonna slow us down.
Good work. All right, another zone.
Now we take the next trench line.
All right, so I've learned not to go through the puddles, so we're gonna go right in the middle here. This probably is not the best route. Uh-oh.
Ooh.
Left bumper's repair. Oh, that's kind of cool. All right, I don't see any guns. Hold on, I'm repairing some stuff. Hold on, give me a second. Oh, I found the gun. He's right there.
Nice work. Get a move on.
Got him. Nice. Oh, we gotta move up. Let's go past here. I think we can run over all this stuff in a tank, right? Look out, friend. Oh, there's a guy right here. There we go. Yeah, in the tank you can pretty much just roll over everything. Oh, dude. Move it or lose it. Let's go. Oh, no.
Armor can only take so much, new boy.
Alright. Let's take out these guys. Oh, they're like right here in front of me. Oh, where are these rockets coming from? Tank's doing a wheelie. Oh, it's right there. That thing. Time to go. Oh, yeah. That worked. Nice. Alright, we capped B. Going for C. There we go. Alright, that's a puddle. That's a trap. We're not going that way. We're gonna go right over the fence here. Look out, dude. What a boss. Yep. Oh, we just roll through everything. I love it. It's so dynamic. You can just run over everything. All right, what do we got up here? There we go. Excuse me. Excuse me, sir. All right, we can cap C here. We got this. Oh my gosh, he's right here. There we go. Hold on, hold on. Got him. Alright, Ben's crossing. It's about to be ours. I know you have machine guns, but we have a tank. Excuse me. Excuse me, everybody. There's another turret up here somewhere. I can feel it. Oh, there's one right there. Oh, no, that one's dead. There it is. Alright, we gotta back up and get Ben's crossing. Gotta make like a 10-point U-turn here. Okay, we're... Alright, Ben's crossing. Here we go. Where? Oh, hold on. I gotta turn around. Oh my gosh, we're getting just beat up right now. I don't see it. Alright, let's reload. Reload. Hold on, we're fixing the tank. Alright, I'll machine gun these guys. Can I do it while I'm fixing? Oh, you can't. Can't multitask. Holy cow. No! Oh, we died. Alright, we gotta push up back for C. I think C is where we win it right here. Let's roll. Not even worried about the puddle. Get out the way. There we go. Excuse me. Good try. Yeah, I'm loving blowing the stuff up. It's just, it's so cool. You're like, oh, offense, don't worry about it. Old games, or at least Call of Duty games, or previous war games I've played, you really have to know, you have to know the terrain. Like, you can't just roll through a fence, you'll end up flipping over it. So this is cool, because you can just run over everything. If it's not vital to the game, you can pretty much run it over. Oh, whoa. There's one. There's one back there too. Let's get our we gotta wait for our bullet. Oh, I missed. Not good. I don't think our machine gun takes that thing out. We got it, don't worry. Oh, snap. There's another one. That guy just face up. He did not even want to hide. He just... Alright. I think there's another field gun that killed me last time. Let's find... Oh, snap. Alright, yeah, there's definitely one up there. Oh, is that an enemy tank coming? Oh, snap. This is not good. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Hit them where they're vulnerable. Tanks released armored on the rear. Oh, that's helpful. He's coming right at us. Oh, snap. Oh, snap. We gotta back it up. Excuse me. Oh, no. Just come down the hill a little bit. We're fine. This is fine. We won just because we backed off. All right, we're good. We're good. Just hold him off for a little while. Let's do some repairs here. You have to get out? Ooh, good luck. He's like, yeah, I'm fine. He's not good. Come on, dude, stay with me. This is so cool. It's literally like I'm playing a movie. Come on, Finch. Oh. Snap. Oh, I'm in charge of fixing it now? Oh crap, oh crap. I don't... Repairing went outside, but you're also most vulnerable. Okay. Alright, we fixed it, now we're getting back in. We're good. Destroy the enemy artillery. This is not working. Oh, we got him. Nice. Alright, let's repair a little bit while we're down here. We might as well, right? Alright, I think 75 is good for now. Can we do it while we're moving? No. Oh, good. It cleaned it up too. We got rid of some of the dirt. Because that's super, super important. Alright, are we going around or over? Oh, just right on through. We're good. Oh, field gun. I saw it up there. Oh, snap. There it is. We got it. We're good. Don't worry. We're just gonna come on through here. Is this something bad? Let's go ahead and blow it up just in case. When in doubt. Oh, snap. Oh, snap. Where are we getting shot from? All right, let's repair a little bit before we keep pushing up. Holy cow. All right, this should get us to 100 right here. I would hop out and do the repairs, but I'd rather not risk it. I'll hop out and get shot or a grenade will hit me. Like, it's pretty much guaranteed. Oh, our teammate got beat by a shovel. Uh-huh. Good try. I'm spotting him earlier now. Oh, snap. What's over there? That's what we're supposed to blow up, right? Got him.
Got it. Now move.
Oh, ho, sorry, dude. Whoa. I think so. Right, I don't know what our health's at right now. I think if it doesn't show health, we might be at 100. I don't see him. Oh, yeah. There we go. Destroyed the whole artillery.
Great job, lads. Let's fight the rest.
Oh, looks like there's a couple more up here. Destroy those. Oh, dang, the explosions are so cool in this game.
Keep out the boys.
All right, I gotta watch out for those field guns, though. I don't want to get taken out. Oh, snap. Like this. Right here. We gotta get rid of this. There we go. Oh, there's another one. He's looking away. There we go. Oh, snap. Run from the grenade. They blew it up? Good. Capture Big Willie's farm. Alright, I think this is the end right up here. Let's push up for it. Holy cow. Stuff's just falling all over the place. Look at this tree. I'm like distracted by the graphics and the trees while we're getting shot. Is that a field gun right here? Oh no, it's blowing up. We're good. Oh, what? Oh, it's still alive. Get out of here. Look at that. We shot you while doing a sideways wheelie. Let's prepare a little bit. Hiding out behind this tree. And it's gone. Alright, we're gonna get up to 100 before we make our final push here. Alright. Nice. Alright, here we go, coming through the field. Did we get that? Oh, we missed. We missed! Get him. Nice. Alright, excuse me everyone. Oh, there's one in the barn. Not anymore. Alright, we gotta watch out for that puddle. It's a trap. Oh, Big Willie's farm's like right here. Alright, we're just gonna come over the ramp. Excuse me, everyone. Oh, good try.
Stop, Jerry. Hit not get E-jet.
Oh, sniped him. Wait, did I miss? Oh, I must be shooting the wall. Plane just crashed in front of us. Oh my gosh. That's crazy. Alright, you gotta watch out for the field guns. I'm so sorry, dude. You didn't have a chance. Look at you, this guy. Brave.
Watch that anti-tank.
Oh, snap. Got him. Oh, there is a tank. Okay. Hold on, hold on. Give me a second. I shot down the tree. That's just the worst. Wait for it, wait for it, wait for it. One more shot should get him. No way. What a beast. There we go. That got him. Oh, seriously? You're gonna live through everything? Wow. The real MVP. I said the back is vulnerable. They weren't kidding. That worked. Do a little more repair in here. I know my men are fighting brave up there, but I got a wrench in my hand. Alright, let's go. Back to our big bolt here. Excuse me. There's one right over there too, I think. Yep. It worked. This tank that we're in is just not gonna die. Uh-oh. We wedged ourselves in. Oh no. Surprise! Yeah, we can come through the trenches. This is a very agile tank. Field gun. Oh snap. Are we supposed to go over the bridge? We're just gonna go right through it. Oh, they don't even stand a chance. Don't throw a grenade at me. Get out of here. Oh, we're stuck. Oh, this is like a lake in front of us. We're gonna go up on the wall. I know how agile we are. We're just gonna slide right up. Oh, don't flip, don't flip, don't flip. This is fine. Oh no. We're good. I think I just have to blow those up. There we go. Oh no, they're climbing in. We're stuck. Oh, hold him off, hold him off. What is... That guy's just hitting it with a hammer. It's a tank, dude. Ooh. Come on, pigeon. Go, pigeon. Grab the pigeon.
Edwards! Release the pigeon! That is an order, son. Do you understand me?
Sir.
Are we playing as the pigeon? Are you serious right now? This is awesome.
I'm serious.
Not you, Siri. Oh. I don't actually, am I supposed to be doing something right now? Oh, I am. Okay, okay. The right stick controls the pigeon. I almost flew us into the ground because I thought it was a... I thought it was like a cinematic scene. This is cool, flying over the battlefield. Can we do like a 180? Nah, no, 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 no. I'm gonna go real close to the ground here and try to avoid the objectives. Oh, it brought us back up. What are they gonna shoot at us? Thank goodness the pigeon landed.
Nice serving with your lads.
Hey, we survived it.
You have the look of the devil, Townsend. Is that right?
All we got out here is blind orders and chance. Which you'll do for us first, you reckon?
I'm sick of your lip. McManus.
McManus is sassy. Golly. Dude needs to back off.
Aye, aye, sir. It'll start it up.
Sure.
bit. Give us a break. Give us a break. Come on. Ah, come on, miss. Come on. Stop. Stop, dear miss. Stop. Stop. It stopped. Are you just going to stand there?
Sweet, we made it out. All right, so I think we're gonna end the video here. Thank you guys for watching. If you did enjoy the video, make sure and smash that like button. It means so much to me and it really helps this channel grow. And we'll be doing a whole series and I'll be playing all the way through the campaign, so it's gonna be a lot of fun. So make sure you guys subscribe and stick around for that. All right guys, thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next video. Peace. Yeah.